Like, share. You know what, Jamaica? But find ourselves having a big problem. Yeah, man, we the Jamaican people. We're having a big, big problem. The problem where we have, you know, we are dependent on Mark Golden and the PMP. Say, save Jamaica from the destruction that the GLP leading us into. But as far as we see, Mark Golden alone, Mark Golden really have the fortitude to do the things then. Mark Golden is a gentleman. Yeah, man. Mark Golden is a gentleman. And that really are the problem where we Jamaican have right now. Because we can see that even the Labour right them within themselves. I mean, the party, the hierarchy of the party, it's split up. Because you have one set of Labour right, you know, the hierarchy, I say. Them no love war gone because the economy now go for the small man. I just Andrew Olness and the big man them a benefit from the economy. I just the big man them within the GLP hierarchy a benefit. So even them alive. But the problem where we Jamaican people have now, where we the Jamaican people have now, is that we have two parties. Jamaica is a two-party system. And yes, we are all having hope that Mark Golden can lead the PMP in a victory in the next general election. But the thing is, it's the Jamaican people, they need rescuing now. If the Jamaican people, them are going to wait until 2025 for the next election, by time, everybody in Jamaica are going to either dead off or who can go with them, go away. Everybody will have visa, have a runway. And everybody will carry a runway, have a end up a dead off. Because we have Christopher Tufton, we don't care about nobody else. In not care a bit about nobody else. In don't care if you are dead now, or if you are dead a morning. If diabetes I kill you today, if diabetes I kill you tomorrow, if you need a surgery now, if you need a surgery tomorrow, in don't care them. See there? Some firefighter get burned up, electrocuted. I try say, do them job down at Greenwich Town. I see there. Then get electrocuted. And see there the same problem. The burn unit na there in a Jamaica for the firefighter then get electrocuted. Thank God for them not dead. Few come out of hospital, but others then there were burned up bad. And you know, here say the firefighter them a fly out from plane. Yes, these men are men where I work for the government. And when I hear say the government have put them firefighter from plane and send them go Miami immediately go get proper medical treatment. Then I have to go stay in a dilapidated hospital. And who survived, survived. Who dead, dead. That is the position where we in a today in a Jamaica. So when we put our open up and Mark Golden, I hope say, Mark Golden, I got help in the next 18 months. Also, it makes sense. Mark Golden is a gentleman. If we not take it for our head, we the Jamaican people, we the Jamaican people, and time I mean we, me mean say the people them from Tivoli Garden, people from Tivoli Garden, they talk to uno to you know, they talk to uno as labor right, uno feel Andrew Holness, yeah man, tell me the truth, uno feel Andrew Holness, me no say no, go say no. Me no say una go say no, una na feel Andrew Holness. Me no say una na feel Andrew Holness. But, if it's true, una don't have una self as Rabban Laborite, una just in una self, and no say una Laborite until death. I say Andrew Holness because he no say. If the country for rise up on uno, you see if the country for rise up on him and him dot the parliament here and then, him have a say, him have Tivoli Garden for backing, him have a say, him have the police and the soldier for backing. But me must remind uno, you know, from Tivoli Garden, you know, you see if the people then rise up the right way, uno can't help Andrew Holness. And uno police, remember, says not every police a labor right. And uno soldier is not every soldier a labor right. Uno for remember that. So, we the Jamaican people have a plan to start show Andrew Holness and a minister. So we disgust of them, we want them out of garden house. We never depend on Mark Golden because Mark Golden is a gentleman. Mark Golden don't know when to stay out of parliament. And Mark Golden don't know when to show Andrew Holness in disgust. Mark Golden is a gentleman. And at that Mark Golden are dealing gentleman thing. And the gentleman thing no work. It's either we the Jamaican people. And when we say we the Jamaican people, we mean to all of the labor right them too. From Tivoli Garden. Yes. Uno labor right from Tivoli Garden. And all both. All of the labor right them from Southside. All of the labor right them from Mountain View. All of the labor right them from Clarendon. All of the labor right them from Mobile. All of the labor right them from Hanover. We need to go down a parliament with some big stone in a bucket. We need to go down a parliament. We need to go down a parliament one day. When them a converge a parliament for the sitting a parliament, a garden house. And we need to go down there with a bucket of stone. And when them a walk up to go in a parliament, we bust up them head with stone. Yes, we need to start stone parliament here at them right a garden house. That's what we need to do now. We the people of Jamaica, we need to start bust up parliament here and Edward Stone. When we have our garden house, we bring a bucket of stone and bust up them rafid. That's what we need to do now, for show them with disgust. And if the police them want to come in between we two and them and the soldier, we bust up them rafid to with stone. Yes, we need to start show them politicians, yeah. We're tired of them suffering. them suffering for water. Yes, water where every human being entitled to water. Them suffer with it. Proper healthcare, them suffer with it. Proper road, them suffer with it. Basic food item where we forget to nyam, to go to bed and sleep properly. A pure dumpling and rice we have to eat. We soon have to start kill dark and road and nyam them. That are we Jamaican. We soon have to start kill dog. That are where we soon have to do kill dog and nyam. Say have good meat in our plate. That are where we have to go start do. Kill with dog in our yard and nyam them. That's we can have good meat in our yard, in our plate for eat. Cause we na no meat for eat. A pure rice we have to eat. Pure rice and dumpling we have to eat. We na eat proper for God with bed. We're hungry. And we have parliamentarian like Orlando Turlong. We are going to foreign and I tell the foreigner them say, them don't have to send no money to we again. Yes, I'm Orlando, Arlene Turlong, Orlando Turlong, going to church in England. And I tell them say recently, so we the Jamaican people them, we no need no money right now because all we are work and we belly full. That how we all and that all and go tell the people them in the diaspora in England. Say the Jamaican people them no need the money anymore because all of we are working and we're doing fine. We have proper health care and we have proper school. So the money where them are send we come a Jamaica, we them brother, we them mother, we them father, we them sister and them brother, them to stop send we it and send the money to them. That away all and that all and I tell the people them say in a England say, them to stop send we the people the money and send the government, send the money to the government to help build up the country. That's when them come, them have proper road and proper everything. Yes, that our island, that Turlong, that land, that I don't even know if that man there is a woman or a man. I don't know him is what. Man or woman, that away my ground. I tell the diaspora, say, we Jamaican are doing fine. We are doing fine. And una foreign now to send no money come give it. Because we are right. Them to send the money come give the government, donate the money to the government to fix up Jamaica so them can come back to a proper Jamaica. That is where Orlando Turlong tell the diaspora them. So, back to our plan. Yes, we need to fill some bucket and some paint pan, a rock stone, and go to Parliament. I just went to the dirty politician them. I come to go in a garden house, and I'm not telling you who to pick and choose. Any one of them in the sea, not being good, and do what them to do, bust up them rash head with some big stone. Bust them head, fling stone upon them. And if the police them want to intervene and come in between, bust up them rash head too. And if the soldier them want to come in between, bust them rash head too. And so we have a plan to deal with them. When them are going to garden house, go trace. Wanna see how them are walk off of the job? And your oldest walk off of the job, buddy, you know? And your oldest, to Mark Golden attack or in peace. Oh, him and him wife, plan for peace. Peace. Everything will come for we Jamaican. In vex. Oh, in wife. them. All of the document them. Where she for submit. All of the report them. Where she for submit. She push them under her body. And sit down upon them. And when Mark Golden attack. Him, the big nose man. I don't even know recently. What is his right name? Is his Andrew Olness or Andrew Bramwell in name? Him vex a walk out. Him walk off of the job. Him walk off of the job. He vex to Mark Golden attack about him woman. Him wife. Sasquatch. Him walk out. Him walk off of the job. And we do ever see some, say Andrew Olness walk off of him own job. Walk off of him own job. And we do ever realize, say, Andrew Olness leave the country without a government that day. That day when Andrew Olness walk out of garden house after Mark Golden attack, he left the country without a government. And we now realize that. So people, we must stop chat now. Because them money are not care. They not care if we have no water to drink. For them if we want dead for thirst, we dead for thirst. And we not talk about no PNP and no labor right. Them no business about nobody. So only in a Tivoli, where them are depends to defend them. Una can't turn de. Una can't turn de. And when we bust up them in the garden house, una come to. And the soldier, them and police, una come to. We are going to start stone them right at garden house.